very much. It's good to be back. Let's see those scores for match number 151. Don't have. All right, we're going to go ahead and switch straight to match number 53 instead. It looks like everybody's about ready to go. Red Alliance, can I get a great big thumbs up from you guys showing that y'all are ready? They are. Blue Alliance, are you guys ready? Referees look ready to go. Can we get... We'll start in 3, 2, 1, go. Starting off this autonomous in match number 153 on our Red Alliance, we have team 5062A FVL, a Red Fox from Wisconsin. And alongside with them, first let's check this autonomous score. Red Alliance takes the autonomous bonus. We'll start driver control in 3, 2, 1, go. Speaking of the Red Alliance, on the Red Alliance, we also have team 1320A Tucker High Robo Tigers. On our Blue Alliance, we have team 2777G Galaga. And from the Faith Christian Academy in Colorado, we have team 1826A The Fuse. Down to the 1:10 remaining. It was looking pretty even, but it looks like Red may have taken the lead just then. Blue Alliance going over to see if they can score some. Red Alliance tries to score, gets a cube stuck in the way. Well, they're going to go ahead and pick that cube up and score it. 45 seconds remaining in an attempt to flip that cube over. 1328 decides, accidentally flips over, but they right themselves up very quick. There's 35 seconds remaining in this match. Blue side's getting just a little bit cluttered. 30 seconds remaining. That means that the driver control loads are now eligible for play. We have 20 seconds remaining in this match. Looks like Blue Alliance side is getting a little bit clouded, but they're going to see if they can score some in this last 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. And that does it for qualification match number 153. Dave, to you.